Welcome to Crystal's Bread. Today I'm going to show you some of the tools and items that I use for my bread baking. And I'm going to also share what they used for. So let's start. So I'm sure there's all kinds of spoons out there. So some of the spoon would have tablespoon and a half a tablespoon, which is very convenient. And you also need cup. So these are one whole cup and a half a cup and one third and quarter cup. It's basically for dry ingredients. So these glass cups to measure mostly wet ingredients like water or milk or butter. I have a different scrapers. I have spatula. This is very convenient when you're scraping off some wet ingredients or some soft, versus this one can be for your dough. If you have a dough, hard dough, it can scrape the bottom of the bowl very nicely. And on the other side, you can use it as a bench scraper or cut the dough. If you're making rolls, this is easier to cut. This is a bench scraper. It's not that sharp. It can scrape one on the surface, and especially mixing the bread dough and sticking to the surface, then you can use this to scrape it. This is very convenient. Whisks. I have small whisks that can be used on a small bowl versus big ones. You can use it for a bigger bowl. So that's but all have the same purposes. And then this one is for the making the pie crust. I have all kinds of sizes of bowls, small bowls, medium and large bowls. So, brush sometimes comes handy if you're making like dinner rolls and asks you to brush the dinner roll or bread with the butter or egg wash. This comes handy. And another tool, you can put a flour and then sprinkle on inside the panettone, or a flour sprinkle on your bread. This comes handy. And then also kitchen scissor. The scale to measure ingredients, especially when I'm making sourdough, I like to use a metric system. There's grams and ounces, also milliliters, and you can zero it out. Rolling pin is useful when you rolling your dough to shape the bread, and also this is pizza roller to roll the pizza dough so it can spread nicely. If you don't have a pizza roller, then you can use and then make a hole and then spread the pizza dough.